God, what's the thing? There it is. Oy.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
All right. That was a little hard, but not too difficult. We're fine. We're good. Is it still here? Around the corner? Is it saying silent? Oh, jeez. Fucking Christ.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic spectrum outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Take this with us, just to be safe. Oh well. Too late. Gotta go ahead. Okay. Oh, we're there? Okay, cool. What am I fighting now?
Processing request. Please stand by.
Where you at, bastard? I'm ready for you.
Please remove the capsule.
I don't feel safe.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Okay, cool. Gained his favor. Whatever good that'll do me. Let's say enter danger. Temperatures ahead, only authorized personnel allowed. I guess we're taking the spacewalk.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Oh, thanks. Oh my god, Jesus, fuck, what the fuck, come on! Back off! Oh, gee! That did nothing to it? That did something? Would you mind? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh! Go back. Okay, I think that's enough. Get it. Oh.
Freezing cycle successful. Transporting patient.
Oh, thank God. Whew.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing.
It won't.
I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
I'm gonna need these little bastards for what reason? I'll keep my medkit. Let's be on the safe side. I don't like that these guys are here. This one's naked. Hey, can I break this glass? Immersion's on point. Hello? Oh, 1,000 bucks. Nice. Unfortunately, we won't have to deal with that thing for a while. Hey. That seems so ominous. I don't like that. Any money? What is this? Pachinko machine? Oh, it's... This is a soda machine? I think it's a soda machine. I think that's Sun Soda. Oh, wait. Hang on. Carbonated hard bar. I guess it's like beer? Maybe a beer? Botanica, the world you never knew. The void. Alright. Do this. Different tram. Sweet! Chapter 5's done. Definitely saving after that. Ay. Alright, back again. Come on, wait for that video call. Where is it?
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Safety, that's what. Oh. Put your hand in there. There might be money. I'm gonna... Just in case. Oh, hey! So long since I've seen a bench. Is it me or is this elevator taking a while? Can't take energy.
Watering cycle initiated.
Those are some round tomatoes. Oh, hey, Hammond. Right back at you.
Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. There's Run. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. bloated, swollen. The poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Get up, come on. You got this.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Can I at least give him some pulse rifle ammo, or... In here, you can take this one if you want. No? Okay, fair enough. Okay, see ya.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Oh God, is that it? Rose. Alright, where am I going first? Door number one.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Okay, nothing. I have three. Might as well. Pulse rifle needs. It's fine the way it is. I could use some damage for this, definitely. Okay, damage is up. Can I unlock that door? Or is it just permanently staying locked? Permanently staying locked. Oh well. Hey bud. Oh no, big scary monster. Are you really just gonna walk towards me? Okay. Hello? Hello? Whatever. What was the point of that? Whatever. Are there crickets in here? Seems like a really bad atmosphere for a spaceship having animals on a mining one too. That's my thoughts. What the hell? Did I see them move? Oh, there it is. Wait for the spread of tentacles. Wait, where's it? Here, something. Yep. Missed that shot. Okay. Hey! Oh! 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 God. I just got jumped. Oh, motherfuck! Okay. Are you shitting me? Okay. Now is that it? Where? Oh, are you? Okay. Are we done? Okay. They just kept coming right after another. Do you mind? Oh, thanks. Okay. Kinda gross. Okay, an arm and then a head. Got it. Are those apes laughing at me? Are there apes in here? Why are there apes in the... I might as well just give up. Canon, there are apes inside the Ishimura. For absolutely no reason. Other than plot convenience. We just have to accept that. There. That's gonna stomp your kneecaps in. Cool, thanks. There's something right out here, just know it. Yep, there it is. How much pulse rifle demo do I have? I have enough, I can waste it. Hey! Fly, little buddy, fly! Here, hip. Okay, there was another one I heard. Am I going up the elevator? I guess I am. Is there another room I can explore? No. Gotta progress. That one's definitely dead, right? Okay. What's this?
Replacing nutrient bed. Replacing nutrient bed.
Convenient. Level 2.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Not sure how much of a job he's gonna get done here, but wishful thinking. Gonna leave and go to the other room. There's a secret up there that I'm gonna get in just a second. Alright. Gonna skip the save. Maybe I'll go back. Yeah. Look at the secret now. Just to say I'm on the safe side. Because you never know. This is the world's slowest elevator. Okay, cool. Got more money and a ruby semiconductor. See, we're balling now. Money. somebody talking to me? Awesome. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Step out of... That one dead? It is, okay, cool. Phew! Where did they even come from? Yeah, nothing is broken. Oh, wait, there's a vent. Okay, my bad, didn't see it. And bullet smacks, not bad. Alright, now we can go ahead and check what's over here. Hopefully not get jumped. And I'm gonna save. Been recording 40 minutes, not bad. Sweet. Hey, bud. Behind me? No. No. Okay, cool. Fortunately, when they blow up, they blow their body up, meaning I don't have to stomp them, which is good. Good for business. What the fuck? Where does this room exist? Oh, hey, babies. Oh, what the fuck? Where'd he go? Where? Oh, there you are. Don't worry about it. Gotcha. Yeah, okay. I mean, it kind of does make sense that babies wouldn't have, what, pulse rifle ammo. Could be wrong. Okay. Can I go? No? Okay, where am I? Oh, hey. Do it. He does have money though. And his baby pockets.
Break the AI. Entering zero gravity.